Hello. Farewell.
Final stand. What happens here will echo through the ages. Regardless of outcome, they will know that we fought with honor, that we fought for the freedom and safety of our people. Remember, heroes, fear is your greatest enemy in these befouled halls. Steel your heart, and your soul will shine brighter than a thousand suns. The enemy will falter at the sight of you. They will fall as the light of righteousness envelops them. Thank you. Our march upon Icecrown Citadel begins now.
This is the beginning
and the end.
The strength not made on the master of stone as a sword of death and destruction.
I bring my slaughter and see you dead in the scourge dismantled. I'm going to finish what I started at Light's home.
You could have been my greatest champion. A force of darkness that would wash over this world and deliver it into a new age of strife. But that honor is no longer yours. Soon, I will have a new champion.
You have found your way here because you are among the few gifted with true vision in a world cursed with blindness. See through the fog that hangs over this world like a shroud!
What is this disturbance?
Our dying hands upon this hallowed ground! This shall be your final resting place! All part
never.
Of the Master's plan!
Never!
Your end
you.
Is inevitable!
Mayhap there is hope for peace between the Alliance and the Horde. We must reach the top of this cursed place and free the Paladin!
By the light, it must be so.
Prepare the Skybreaker for an aerial assault on the Citadel! Heroes! You must fight your way to a clear extraction point within Icecrown. We'll try and rendezvous on the ramparts.
Fire up the engines. We got a meeting with Destiny, lads.
Hold on to your hats! What in the world is that? Grab me spyglass, crewman. By me own beard. Horde sailing in fast and hot! Evasive action! Man the guns!
Cowardly
onward, brothers and sisters! What's this then? You won't be taking this son of Ironforge's vessel without
battle.
A fight!
I don't know who you think you are, mister. But I got a score to settle with Arthas. And you're not getting in me way.
Fire! All guns! Fire! Fire!
Let's get a move on then!
For every Horde soldier that you killed, for every Alliance dog that fell, the Lich King's armies grew. Even now, the Valkyr work to raise your fallen. As Scourge, things are about to get much worse. Come, taste the power that the Lich King has bestowed upon me.
Against the might of the Alliance? Charge!
Ha 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 ha! by the might of the Lich King. I am released.
Sourfangs boy, the Horde commander at the Wrath Gate. Such a tragic end.
What in the? There in the distance! Soldiers, fall in!
By
looks
the light,
like the Horde
the
are coming
worked.
To take another shot!
I can feel the Lich King reaching out, watching us.
Don't force me hand, Orc. We can't let you pass.
Behind you lies the body of my only son. Nothing will keep me from him.
Get back on your ship and we'll spare your life.
You can
stand down,
escape us.
Let a grieving father pass. Not at the Wrath Gate, but the soldiers who survived told me much of what happened. Your son fought with honor. He died a hero's death. He deserves a hero's burial. Jaina, why are you crying?
It was nothing, Your Majesty. Just... I'm proud of my king.
Muradin, secure the deck and prepare our soldiers for an assault
no!
on the Upper Citadel. I'll send out another regiment to storm.
Stay away, Your Majesty!
Terrible news, everyone. Rotface is dead. But great news, everyone. He left behind plenty of booze for me to use. What? I'm a poet and I didn't know it. Astounding!
Ready to work. More words?
everyone. I think I've perfected a plan that will destroy all life on Azeroth.
Everyone.
So many delightful possibilities.
I'm going to make it.
Mortals, you thought us defeated so easily. The Sandlane are the Lich King's immortal soldiers. Now, you shall face their might combined. Rise up, brothers, and destroy our enemies!
Naxxanar was merely a setback. With the power of the orb, Valinor will have his vengeance! Blood will flow!
My queen!
Soon, mortal, you too shall have a blade or a prison.
We were all getting along, so well.
Even dying here beats spending another day collecting reagents for that madman Finkelstein.
In the vital banner, our champions have
creatures!
Support them as we push our way through the hall!
But now, you are nothing more than a traitor! Come! Your second death approaches!
The reinforcements will arrive shortly! You must bring her down quickly!
Foolish Croc! You brought my reinforcements with you! Arise, Argent Champions, and serve the Lich King in death!
Come, Scourgebane. I'll show the master which of us is truly worthy of the title of champion!
No saving counter!
I'll draw her attacks! Return our brothers to their graves! Then help me bring her down!
Strength is returning! Press on, heroes! I am renewed! Is Sarah grant me the favor to lay these foul creatures to rest?
Thank you.
you a swift death, Arthas. More than can be said for the thousands you've tortured and slain.
You'll learn of that firsthand. When my work is complete, you will beg for mercy. And I will deny you. Your anguished cries will be testament to my upright power.
So be it. Champions, attack!
Bonds.
No more, Arthas! No more lives will be consumed by your hatred!
This is the moment of reckoning.
Rise up, champions of the light!